Good morning, dear students, grade 7. This is Mr. Gamal again with vocabulary, unit 5, revision, on unit 5 vocabulary. This time we'll make revision on the vocab, unit 5, but in different way, not from the sheets or the booklet, but through the online, or online, all right? Some exercise to revise and consolidate your work to prepare for that quarter 3 test or quiz. Don't worry about it. It's only some kind of studying and revising, and everything will be okay, inshallah. Now, this is the site. Look at the site. You can take this link, all right? Take it as it is, sadlayer.com/vw. This is the site. It opens with the various books of and the various levels of vocab workshop. All right, good. You are grade 7, so this is level A. Click. Now remember our unit that we are making revision on, unit 5. I know we have taken unit 5 and 9, but we'll make revision unit 5, alright? So this is unit, you choose unit 5, click, and these are variety of exercise. You can try any of these, quiz, I words, flashcards, hangman, test your vocabulary, but I have only two that I prefer. Because they are very relevant to your activity and your work and help you a lot with the vocab meaning and spelling. These are hangman and test your vocabulary. If you have time, if you are interested, you can go through the other ones, all right, to continue and make more vocabulary, get more vocabulary, more exercise, and so on. There are many others, all right. You can try any of these if you have time or interest. Now let us start with test your vocabulary, all right? I only try or answer some of you of them with you. You can continue yourself, all right? Let's see, click. So this is the way, but take care, it is timed. You are given only 12 seconds or 14 seconds to choose quickly. This is the definition and this is the word. A step-like recession in a wool. What is that? A step-like recession in a wool. You see this word, wool. All right, so it's a step. All right, another one. Quickly, greedy, smug, eerie, ravenous, headstrong. Which is greedy, ravenous, yes, okay. And submit, that's it. Another, to act or work clumsily and awkwardly, strange way, to act in a strange way, which is, yes, bungle, and submit, yes, very good. Try to answer wrongly, we'll try this, to soothe, I know you know the meaning, but let's choose another one, numb, wrong. All right, so you will continue this way, but in the end, you will repeat the same wrong answered one so as to give you a chance to correct your mistakes and revise all the vocabulary. All right, this is one you can continue yourself with it. Let's go back. Another game, another exercise. This hangman, it tests your vocabulary together with your spelling. Or it refreshes your spelling activity so as to remember how the words are spelled or to remind you of the spelling. Anyway, hangman. Sorry, I have to choose the unit first. Sorry. Take care of this before you you get into the exercise. You have to take care of which unit you are working on. Yes, unit what? I see unit 5. Yes. Unit 5 first. Yes, that's unit 5. and then choose hangman.